Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play some Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon. And today, we will hopefully finish up chapter 7? Yeah, I think it's chapter 7. Anyway, hopefully we're going to be finishing it up. Can't promise anything, but the idea is to finish it up anyway, so. Alright, let's see here. If I can get Martha. No, what the? Alright. Oh wait, Martha doesn't even have the Firestone. I'm an idiot. He has the Fire Emblem, but not the Firestone. So let's see if we can. Where's Frey? Where the heck is Frey? There he is. Alright. Alright, let's see. Firestone. There we go. Now we can fight. Sweet. We got a cool dragon. Anyway. Go ahead and get down here. Wait. Everybody into position. This chapter has a lot of, whatchamacallism, reinforcements. Oh my gosh, my frame rate is terrible. I don't know why. Like, it's worse than it normally. Usually it's like stuttering a bit because I'm recording, but man, this is like really bad. Okay. So there's just two knights, a thing, this guy, and then of course the boss. And that's it. That's all we have left, except not. Because it's a trap. Not that kind of trap, just a normal, actual definition of a trap. I think it might be one of those things where it's like, if I cross a certain line, it'll trigger. But I can't remember. I should equip the Rider's Bane. That would be nice. In fact, I am going to equip some stuff to start. Wait. Get Castor here, and just, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, crap. I forgot about Lena. Let's heal. Ta-da. Now we're just, wait, what? No, what the? No, there we go. Now we're just waiting for Marth to get his booty down here. Come on, where are the reinforcements? See, if I wanted to, I could just, like, step onto the, I could step onto the fort, prevent the reinforcements from coming, because they come out of the forts, but I don't like to do that, because I need the EXP. So, it takes longer, but I don't know, I think it's better overall. It's just my opinion. Go ahead and heal Nabar. And we'll stick him right here. Oh, he has the Rider's Bane. Okay, good. Hardon has the Rider's Bane equipped, which is good. Here, and what's this kid? Kata. Could equip the Wing Spear, but I don't want to waste it. Kane goes here because I feel like it. Yep, there he is. There they are. Alright, this battle just became a whole lot more interesting. Except not really. Well, crap. Man, Daros, I want to, but I can't. It shouldn't be this way, man. It should not be this way. Let's see. Agma. God. See, luckily, Merrick could probably take care of these guys. Or not, you know, whatever. Okay, Deros. Here we go, buddy. Wait. Aha! The knight can attack. In fact, this guy can attack. What about this guy? Dude, everybody can attack. Well, dang, I'm not sending Deros out there. He's gonna get killed. Well, you know, I could do this. Could use a Rider's Bane. I don't want to, but I'm gonna leave it equipped just because. Oh my gosh, Deros. Oh, you suck. There, I said it. I didn't want to say it. I've been trying to avoid saying it for so long, but I just can't. I cannot not say it. Well, I want to heal Marth, but... that fort is not helping things. It's making it more difficult. Luckily, Ogma actually has some decent skills, so he can actually hit. I know, amazing, right? Gee, imagine that. Let me see here. Yeah. He has a Rider's Bane. Oh my gosh. He does have a Rider's Bane. Crap. Oh man, this is not good. I don't... shoot. See, it doesn't help when, like, all my guys are riders. I don't know if Rider's Bane affects Peg Knights. I don't remember. I feel like I'm gonna die here. That's retarded. And, this knight can't attack me. Shoot. I think Navarre's probably gonna be dead. Yeah, probably. Deros will probably die. But at least he won't be able to attack Harden. Slowly make our way down. May have to break out the dragon, even though I don't want to. We're gonna be needing Lena pretty soon. And Kane, just in case, because you never know. Alright. Just go ahead and attack me with your 9 damage and your 60 hit. Man, that's... oh my gosh. Okay, well, at least he's dodging. Hey, Deros. If you keep this up, I may take back what I said. Maybe. I'll consider it. Maybe. I think the reinforcements show up for 4 turns. So, and of course, if I feel overwhelmed, which I think I am right now, actually, I think I should probably step on this one at least. In fact, I think I'm gonna do that because this is gonna get really bad. Yeah, I think it's gonna get really bad. So let's do that. Kill this guy. Alright, and nice level up. Nice level up. That's what I like to see. Okay, so let's put Sedgar on here because we can. How about that? We can't. Oh, Armor Slayer. Here we go. So stick this ears. I think I'm gonna die, actually. Somebody's gonna die, because I can't keep this up. Unless we plan our strategy very well, which probably won't happen. Yeah, that's a one-hit kill. And it looks like Rider's Bane does not affect Peg Knights, so that's good. And there's Marth, not in the battle, where he needs to be, of course. Okay, let's just see here. Not bad. Problem is, he's probably, well, I guess he's pretty good. I don't want to use him, though. I just feel like it's such a cop-out. Hate that. These stupid knights. Dang it. What about this one? Yeah, there's no good way to do it. Just gonna have to hope Navarre doesn't get hit. And he actually dodges. He's doing good so far, but yeah. Let me see. This guy, yeah, okay, alright. Wait, does he have a ranged weapon? No, he doesn't. Good. Let's see here. Oh my gosh, everybody has a flippin' ranged weapon. This is annoying as crap. It's crap! Of course Castor gets hit. Even though he's sitting on the mountainside. Just hanging out. Ogma should be okay. Eh, I take that back. Kind of. Actually, he would be better if he had an axe. I feel like Board is actually in a good position. Oh, well, maybe not, because Board can't dodge. See, there you go. That's pretty good. It's really good, actually. In fact, it's too good. What's your angle? And hopefully Deros can... I might be able to swing Deros around and get the other guy who's already weak. Let's see. Yes, yes. Well, look at that! Deros actually did something. That's... Oh, man, that's amazing. Guys, this... We have to celebrate and throw a party for Deros for actually doing his job for once. Not being terrible. Okay. Excalibur. Man, I love that Excalibur. Ah. Oh. That's so overpowered. 6 damage. Why not? Ogma should actually be okay. He'll be attacked by the guy at the bottom, but... He should be fine. Well, thunder. Yeah. No, 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 no! Oh my gosh, I hate this emulator. Ugh. It's lagging, so I keep like double hitting my button presses, and it's like really annoying. Well, that's alright. We can send Frey out. See, if I die, it's gonna be because of this stupid emulator. Well, I don't want to use Bantu, but... You know, I don't have much of a choice right now, man. You know what I mean? Wow, this episode is taking a long time, and I haven't really done anything. You know what that means? Probably gonna have to take the battle animations off pretty soon. I know. I don't like it either. I'm just as sad as you are. Well, I don't know. Maybe you're not sad. I don't know. I could go down. Well, you know, I could always go down and try to, like... Just kill the boss or something, but... Oh my gosh, what the heck? I did not see that coming. That caught me off guard. See, it's that kind of stuff that, like, gets you killed. I mean, I didn't know his range was that high. Oh. Oh, wait, no, it's only two turns. Oh, never mind. Okay, we're good then. I thought it was going to be a lot worse. I guess not. Well, that's alright. That wasn't too bad. Yeah, that was not bad at all. Just gotta figure out. Let's see. Let me do this. Oh my gosh. Iron sword. Yeah, I don't know why. Navarre's getting behind in levels for some reason. Don't know how. But he is. Let's see. Eight. Oh, where's Marth? Okay, come on, Marth. Need to keep up with everybody. Use the Raper. I'd rather not. Ah, screw it. I will. Because Marth needs some EXP. Alright, cool. Just this guy and this guy. He's got a silver lance and a silver axe, which means that I can just go in with, what's-his-face? Merrick, and just, kill him. Hopefully they're not making me put my guard down, so they're gonna come out and there's gonna be more reinforcements, because that would really suck. Oh, wait. I should have Kata. Well, Kata's all the way over here. Never mind. Whatever. We'll have Ogma do it. I'm sorry, unarmed person. But I don't need you. I don't need to risk you healing your commander. Alright, that was a good level up. At least some of my guys are leveling up really well. Okay, Deros. I don't even know why I'm moving Deros down here, because it's not gonna matter. Okay, Lena is not doing so hot. Not at all. I'll keep on to up there. Oh no! More reinforcements! Wait, why? How? Is it because I took my guys off the thing? Oh, this is not good. We're gonna have to kill this guy. I screwed up. See, that's exactly what I said. What did I just say? They're waiting for me to leave my guard down and they're gonna attack me. I just said that. Isn't that funny? Isn't that so funny you just wanna cry because I feel like I'm gonna, oh my gosh, that's not even funny. Dang, man, I'm gonna have to. Ugh, this sucks. But you know what? We're gonna finish this next time. And hopefully it's not gonna take too long. But yeah, so I'm gonna do this in the next video. And I will see you guys later. Hopefully nobody dies. I feel like somebody's gonna die. It's gonna happen. See you guys later.